In the flask is water heated to about 55 degrees Celsius, well below water's normal boiling point. We use a device to evacuate the air from the flask. The water boils, though its temperature remains at around 55 degrees.